All I'm gonna say about this song is you could probably picture someone in your mind that you feel this way about.
Yes.
But it was dressed up in heated emotion, and I tried to look for the best and the worst, but like fuck me, that caused a commotion. You're lucky I'm a private person. I've quietly carried your burden, and everyone thinks you're an angel, but shit, I would probably use different wording. Oh, you're so vicious, love me then. Pretend you didn't crush my heart and wreck my image. Why you gotta be so vicious? Your luckless, a turn type of woman who's smart but neglects intuition. When you're insecure, could be me, could be her, you just run to whoever is running. You said that it was me and you for life. Now you're kinda acting like I died. Oh, you're so vicious, love me then. Pretend you didn't crush my heart and wreck my image. Why you gotta be so, so? I didn't. If you're out there somewhere listening, why you gotta be so vicious?
Can I just say I love you guys so much?
Love you so much!
This song seems to be a fave amongst this crowd.
It's announced.
This is the first time I've ever done it this way, so.
Oh my god!
I hope you like it. This is called Nonsense.
I think I only want one number in my phone. I'ma change your contact, don't leave me alone. You say you like my eyes, yeah, you like to make them roll. Treat me like a queen, babe, you got me feeling thrown. But I can't help myself, maybe when you get close to me, baby, my tongue goes numb. Sounds like blah, blah, blah. I don't want no one else, maybe I'm in too deep. Here's a little song I wrote, it's about you and me, I'll be honest. Looking at you, got me thinking nonsense. Hot was in my stomach when you're walking. When you got your arms around me, oh, it feels so good. I'm headed to the other day. I forgot the things, but I forgot him. And I came from the chill, and that's the last thing. I don't even know I'm talking nonsense. I'm talking
all around the clock. I'm talking, hope my body knocks. I'm talking all the
stomach.
there's a little outro and it goes like,
oh my god,
this song catchy and the chicken boxes. I bet your house is where my other sock is. Woke up this morning, thought I'd write a pop in.
And you did.
How quickly can you take your clothes off? Pop quiz.
I procrastinate, don't really plan these. Usually I would say something nasty.
Hey.
This song became one of the most special songs to me because, like I said before, it really took me back to a night where I felt in the moment like I knew so much, and then I looked back on that night and I knew nothing. And that's a very, very fun lesson to learn, and I learn it over and over again every single Tuesday. And I, it's Wednesday, cool, so that's fun. There was this one night that I was in the middle of a park on a seesaw. And again, super specific, but I was with someone that I shouldn't have been with, and I didn't know that at the time. But what's really funny about the universe is it will send you very, very obvious signals and signs when you're not where you're supposed to be, and it'll send you signs when you are where you're supposed to be. And in this moment, both of us got a tornado warning on our phones, and I was like, ignore. And then it started to hail, and I was like, oh, hard to ignore, ow. And then we were running, we were trying to find shelter, and I was like, oh my god, all I can think about right now is like, how crazy this moment is. I need to talk to my therapist about this tomorrow. And the next day I went to therapy, and he, at the time, crazy, was like, you know, how was it? Like, how have you been? Like, how was last week? And I was like, nothing too crazy, you know. I knew that he was already going to tell me what I didn't want to hear, what I already knew. And so instead of just being completely honest and truthful, I may have fibbed. And then the next day, I wrote a song about it, and it's called Tornado Warning. We didn't stumble over the pages of our relationship arc, ignoring tornado warnings. Don't understand how quickly we get right back in a rhythm with a missing step. And logically, the last thing I should have on my mind, but I want you there sometimes. I guess maybe that's why. I'm not afraid to die.
No.
I'm trying to cry. Okay. I see that. I see the acoustic. I see it.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
If I see one fork.
No. Oh!
The dedication for the Grammy Museum. And she's prepared. She brought her fork. This song's called How Many Things. It makes me really sad.
Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
Turns out forks are fucking everywhere. There's no hiding from the thought of us. I got ways to find you anywhere. We sat on the roof once. Conversation took us everywhere. Talked until the sun came up. I wish we'd stay just like we were up there. I consider you, I'm not trying to. It doesn't matter whether or not I want to. I can't help it, it's a habit. Your corner in my mind is well established. Before you get to me, I wonder how many things you wanna do. You think I'm in between? I feel myself falling further down your priorities, and I still make excuses for you constantly. I wonder how many things you think about before you get to me.
No, for real. God damn it.
I thought this would be a really fun crowd to bask in our feelings. So this next one is also unfortunate. It's called Deco.
Oh my God!
You're good at the fall and not the staying there. You're good at the giving too much and getting scared. You're good at impersonating someone who cares. And you had me for a minute there. But now I wonder why I let your confusion keep me up at night. I'm so tired. We read every single undertone and I overanalyzed it. Front, back, and beside us. Where else can we go? There's nothing left to hit the code. Done looking for signs and the gas in the silence. It's just getting old. There's nothing left to hit the code. There's a weight off my shoulders now that I don't chase you. Being myself, did that emasculate you? Learning from you that I can walk away too. And you had me for a minute too. But now I wonder why I let your indecision keep me up at night. I'm so tired. Unpacked every single word you wrote and I overanalyzed it. From back in the silence. Where else can we go? There's nothing left to decode. I'm looking for signs in the gaps in the silence. It's just getting old. There's nothing left to the decode. There's nothing left to the decode. Now I wonder why I let your confusion. Every single undertone and I overanalyzed it. Front, back, and beside it. Where else can we go? There's nothing left here to decode. Done working for silence in the gaps in the silence. It's just getting old. There's nothing left here to decode. There's nothing left here to decode.
To deflect with humor, and I think there was a part of me that felt like if I acted like anything really affected me again, it's something I'm still working on. If I acted like anything affected me too much, I would almost be like putting too much weight on other people in my life, my friends, my family, and that would then make them like run away. And I was very fearful of that. So I definitely was very conscious of when I was, you know, over venting and just being too much and kind of trying to figure things out loud. So there was something that I just always was saying. I was like, yeah, it's all because I like the boy. And it was like this joke. It was really just like this, like, to sum it up, I like the boy. And
yeah, right.
And then it turned into something very special. And then I found out that a lot of you guys are also called homewreckers and sluts.
Yeah.
Yes!
I was like, that is not a good feeling, and I know. So, I'm so sorry if you've been through that. There's also other variations of that where you're just labeled as something that you don't feel that you are. And there's a fun line in this song called Tell Me Who I Am, because I don't have a choice. And the one thing that I was always told is don't let them tell you who you are. And so I was like, let's use sarcasm here and let's write a song about it. And you guys have been very lovely about this song. So thank you so much for everything. Thank you for all the support. Thank you everyone who's from it.
Said I wanted thin mints,
and he said you knew a guy. You showed up with a boombox and stars in your eyes. Who knew cuddling on trampolines could be so reckless? We bonded over black-eyed peas and complicated exes. Fell so deep into it, it was all so innocent. Now I'm a homewrecker, I'm a slut. I got death threats, willing to send my trucks. Tell me who I am, cause I don't have a choice. All because I liked. I'm a hot topic on your tongue. I'm a rebound, getting around, stealing from the young. Tell me who I am, cause I don't have a choice. All because I liked.
Catastrophizing, everything's derailing.
Was only trying to hold you close while your heart was failing. It's not been an evolution, just two kids going through it. You said I'm too late to be your first love,
but I'll always be your favorite.
No.
Oh my god.
Now I'm a homewrecker, I'm a slut. I got death threats, filling up, send my trucks. Tell me who I am, cause I don't have a choice. All because I liked. I'm a hot topic on your tongue. I'm a rebound, getting round, stealing from the young. Tell me who I am, cause I don't have a choice. All because I liked a boy.
Girl!
I know, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I feel bad, yeah. Well, the thing is this song was really the whole reason the album happened, and you guys are the whole reason that I'm able to make music, and I'm just so grateful for you guys. And I didn't think when I wrote this song that it would ever have a place living in the world. And once I did put it out in the world, I was really heartbroken to see how many people resonated with it. And I just thank you guys so much for allowing me to do what I love, but also be as honest as I possibly can be. And I will end it with this. This is called Emails I Can't Send.
It's times like these wish I'd have a time machine so I could see what you did October 13th at 10:15. Were you really asleep? Were you lying to me and my family? There's no us in us when I'm lacking trust. You wanna discuss love? You disgust me. Don't make me curse you out. Why'd you let me down? Don't say sorry now. And thanks to you, I can't love right. I get nice guys and villainize them. Read their texts like they're having sex right now. Scared I'll find out that it's true.
Thank you so much for coming. We're gonna head out this way.
Yes. We love you.